Pluto, and let me tell you about Pluto. If you're going to talk to kids, one of the first things they want to talk about is Pluto. Because they're still mad that it was downgraded. But I can start the Earth rotating.
Hi, my name is Art, and I am the planetarium director. At least that's what it says there. But I do run the planetarium, and I do the shows. And I'm very lucky because the people before me did all the work. I just came in and took some of the glory. And this gentleman here probably did more, was Ed Eichelberger, and he probably did more work here than I ever even thought of doing.
Well, I doubt that that's actually true, but in 1988, Herbert Trackman donated money to the school to be used in the planetarium. At the time, we had state-of-the-art equipment. We had a big grand opening of the Trackman Planetarium. It was a pretty big deal, and it kind of kicked off the start of the Trackman Planetarium. But I see this new system now as just another step in the sort of natural development and evolution of the technology. I'm kind of envious of Art. I believe there's things you can do there that I would be really excited about trying to do. During my 15 years, I wrote and produced a lot of my own shows. And you're always kind of constrained by the technology.
I'm amazed at what he had to do to put together a show. I've been putting them together since the system that he did have and crashed about the second year after I was here. So I went to PowerPoints, but the old Spitz, which was a very good piece of equipment, but it was very limited. We could put up two constellations. We had the planets up there, but we couldn't put any labels on anything. You had to adjust it just about daily because it would get out of adjustment. You want the planets to be where they're at. Now, first I can go through the sky and I can show them where the planets are. I can show them where the major constellations are. And then we have pre-programmed shows that do the entire dome. It's like sitting here and everything is around you. And then we can produce our own shows. We haven't purchased any shows. There's a couple of them that came with the planetarium. We'll purchase some shows that we think are the best shows for everybody that's coming in here. So it's very, very versatile. It's more than state of the art.
Art and I will agree that this is one of the greatest jobs anybody could have. One of the parts that I've always enjoyed was after the program, you have these school kids and so on, and then you take questions. Whatever difference you made in their attitude about science, that's when it really takes place.
The average third or fourth grader comes in here, they really know their astronomy, and they want to know everything they can learn. And we just hope that they grab enough of it that they want to stay in science.
The foundation, they've always done great things for the planetarium, and at least from my perspective, thank you.
I can't thank them enough. Hey, when I am doing a public show in the evening and I get 30 or 40 people in here, you know, I'm thinking that this has to be something, because back when they started this, there were four television channels. There are now, 400 television channels. They have a lot they can watch, stay home and watch on television, but they choose to come out and come here, and so that says a lot for this planetarium and for what they've been given by the foundation.